Man, we must be in Antarctica or something. It's so cold on this goddamn bus.